when you're purchasing the NewTechWood Cobra fasteners, it comes with a driver bit to fix off the screws. Once the boards have been tightened and they all line up, we just go through with a drill and tighten them up carefully. I would recommend to use a drill to tighten up your screws and use a low speed so you can control how fast the screw goes in. If it goes in too far, it will snap the screw.